You're with 10 News. A playwright has been accused of dredging up one of Australia's worst private school scandals. Her controversial play, entitled Anaconda, is set to premiere in Los Angeles, and there are plans to bring it down under. US correspondent Daniel Sutton went along to a rehearsal.
It's a gritty stage production about to premiere in Hollywood, a play about sexual abuse and bullying in a private school.
There was a core group involved, and I was not a part of that.
But it's based on a true and shameful chapter in Australian history. The play's title is Anaconda, the wooden implement used by students at Sydney's Trinity Grammar to assault a teenage boy back in 2000. Do you think it's insensitive to the victim?
No, I don't think it's insensitive. Maybe a little, but it's my job as an artist to explore.
Led by Australian actor Martin Dingle Wall, the cast admits their work may not sit well with those involved.
It is 15 years after the fact. You may be married, you may have kids now. Well, what a beautiful time to have a real honest dialogue.
If the victim were to see the play, my work in the play, that they could feel that there was some sort of empathy there.
Writer Sarah Doyle has already received an angry email from one former school parent.
She wasn't very happy about me dredging up the scandal again. And she was saying that what was alleged was not true.
For an American audience, the play is set in New York, but that will change when Anaconda comes down under next year. They're prepared for criticism.
I think that there will be a group of people who will hate me for doing it.
But say the effects of bullying are worthy of a conversation. In Los Angeles, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.